Since I was very small, I dealt with creating things with my own hands and playing with colors. And my parents, they bought this plasticine, or how you call it. Whatever I wanted to play with, I was creating myself. Like, then I knew it. I really want to pursue this career in art. I studied sculpture in university, maybe because of the plasticine, because I was playing more with the 3D elements. And I met a friend. She was doing abstract art. And I said, like, let me give it a try. I did some paints before, but I didn't know, like, what should I paint? Like, what should be the subject? The time I start to paint in an abstract way, I felt so free and inspired. And I said, like, that's it. I will do this for a while. And now it's like 9 years since I'm doing this. For now, like, I have more than 140 paintings. I was very excited when I won the competition that I will do this project, paint about the art of the Silk Road, how cultures developed during all these years. And it's something that passionates me, and I would like to show this in an abstract way by using special textures to show the aging, the time passing by, using small symbols, ornaments. I think it will come something interesting. When people see my paintings, I want them to go on a journey, something that takes you far away in time or in space. Hello, my name is Alexandru Danu. I'm an artist and I'm doing abstract paintings.